how we're going to release this catfish this afternoon. Take this catfishpopper.com, slide it over your line. If you can get it on your line, insert it down the line. It takes a little time to get it down on there. Wrap it around the top of your thing. Put it over your first release tank. How you release it. Catfisher.com. Thanks.